Feel free to support the bar. There's a bar, stop the bar, located between the pavilion and the center. Right, and beers, of course, on special, 3 for 10, and also more, Stamore, 3 for 10. Take advantage of this, be part of Pure Grenada Cup, be eligible to win a lot of prizes at this competition. Remember, we have a second game on this evening. We'll be right back here tomorrow. It's football, lovely football. Pure Grenada Cup.
Come on.
Just joining us, we're just about into the ninth minute of play. This is the first game this evening. St. David Top Strikers coming up against St. George's Royal Cannons. Royal Cannons are clad in the red and white. St. David Top Strikers in the yellow and black. The score line, it is still 0-0 after 10 minutes. After 9 minutes right here on the floor, Recreation Ground. Remember, support the bars. Eight teams all vying for the championship. Remember, the winner walked away with $30,000. Second place winner walk away with $20,000. And third place winner walk away with $10,000. Lots of prizes for Golden Boots, coach of the tournament, goalkeeper of the tournament. It's all happening at Pure Grenada Cup. Check the bars.
Yeah, man, get my man.
Somebody has a ball
here. I'm fight for the ball, man.
Watch this.
Mantel.
Sponsors for the Pure Grain of Cup, Kestrel, Global Logistics, Karen, Real Guy is Karen, AmeriJet, Flow, National Lotteries Authority, Comuna Cooperative Credit Union, Fast Cash, Lennon Springwater, Grenada Cooperative Bank, Spice Richard's Limited, Coca-Cola, Powerade, Sports Zone, XM Finance, Mafro Sports, Grenada Tourism Authority, Commercial Transport Enterprise Cooperative Service Center, C10, the Grenada Development Bank, York Sneakerwear, Century 21, and Moss FM. There's a lot in store at the Pure Grenada Cup, of course. By simply purchasing a ticket, an entrance ticket to the game tonight. By simply purchasing a ticket to the game tonight, your ticket still will be placed into a promotional box and the draw will take place in the final. The Pure Grenada Cup, and you can win yourself. Of course, one lucky fan will drive away with a brand new scooter that is complimented by Italian Trust. So we know probably guys, a little bit for you.
We want to
purchase a ticket, an admission ticket to the game tonight, and your ticket stub will be placed into the promotional box. And you might just be that lucky one to win or drive away with a scooter. If you don't have a ticket, you don't have a chance. The opportunity is here for you to win. Take full advantage. Once again, remember, Carol, the official beer. The Pure Grenada Cup, it's a special 3-4-10, along with Step Ball.
Why are you having a little ball?
We're good tonight.
Come on.
when I warm up.
Sponsored by Kestrel Global Logistics Carrier, the official beer of the Field Grenader Cup, and Mary Jane Flow, National Lotteries Authority, Comida Cooperative Credit Union, Fast Cash, Glenhouse, Springwater, Grenada Cooperative Bank, Spice Island Traders Limited, Coca-Cola, Powerade, Sports Zone, Excel Finance, Micro Sports, Grenada Tourism Authority, Commercial Transport Enterprise, Cooperative Service Center, CTEC. Grenada Development Bank, York, Sneakaway, Central 41, and Boston Farm. In case you're just joining us here, the Farm Recreation Ground score line is still 0-0. We're just about the 18th minute of play.
Oh, cool.
We've got your replica t-shirts on sale. So whenever you come to the games, of course, you don't have to bust your brain what you're putting on. You wear your replicas and of course you come and represent for your team in this, the Pure Grenada Cup.
Knock it in, knock it in.
And if you line up with the family, you could mix it. Get the carrot, get the
stuff
all in your special package. So we're doing it just for the comments for the team and the Pure Grenada Cup.
You know how working, come on, check me.
Yeah, see, I'm the last one. I see that mama playing. I have to always look for all the
stuff.
Can you walk here? Can you right here?
Right here. Yes, I'll copy of this.
Bota, get into the game, Bota, Raheem. Get into the game.
For a chance to win yourself a brand new scooter, compliments by Zalry Trellis. That scooter is valued way over $5,000. It's brand new, It's really, really effective in moving around, especially in congested situations. Alright, so just ensure that every game you attend, you pay to come into the game, and your ticket stub will be entered into the box for the draw on the grand final night. The Pure Green Cup and 155 will drive away, walk away, and push away with the brand new scooter on compliments by Sir Henry Trenners. Remember, the winner of this competition walk away with $30,000, second place, $20,000, third place, $10,000. So that's a lot of money, a lot of cash, not just for the players, but also for you, the fans, because we're not leaving anyone out. Support the games, support the tournament, support your team, your parish, and you might just be a lucky fan to walk away with the special prizes. After 32 minutes of play, it's still 0-0. Goalless and Compte right here. St. David Top Strikers and St. George Royal Cannons. David Top Strikers, nil. Ladies and gentlemen, your goal scorer, player number 10, Brian Andrews, for the St. George Royal Cannons, and the goal coming on 34th minute of play. Once again, goal scorer, number 10, Brian Andrews. Scoreline, St. David Top Strikers, 0, St. George Royal Cannons, 1. Tomorrow we're right back here again for some more games in the Pure Grenada Cup. Game 1 featured Eric Koo and Peter Mavnik Stingrays coming up against the St. John's Dolphins. And in Game 2, St. Patrick Crown City Strikers, your very own Crown City Strikers coming up against St. Andrew Big Parish Stars. So it's another double header right here at the Fond Recreation Ground tomorrow evening. Don't miss the action, don't miss the vibe. We're pumping and we're going on in the Pure Grenada Cup. And on Wednesday at the Kirani James Athletic Stadium, game one, St. David top strikers will be at it again against your very own St. Patrick, Grand City Strikers. And in game two, St. George Boyle Cannons coming up against St. John's Dolphins.
Lift your head, man. It's only one goal.
So these games will be on Wednesday.
Look up, 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 up.
We'll be back here tomorrow in the National Stadium up. Wednesday.
Max, are you the man listening here?
In favor of St. George Royal Cannons. Just about into the 42nd minute of play.
Smash is staying too far from him. Far from my aim. Ryan kick up the ball, they're supposed to be running right in the man footstool already for the ball.
Remember game number two this evening features St. Mark. Western Stars coming up against the National U20 Young Gunners.
Don't pull away from him, Ryan.
Ladies and gentlemen, there'll be a minimum of 2 minutes added time to the first half. 2 minutes added time to the first half.
The fuck it is?
Thank you. There's nobody I'm talking to, here, man.
Get him on that, get him on the ball!
Pressure, that cover. The man on there in cover now.
He must turn him up. Wait.
How much minutes are
there? Ladies and gentlemen, it is now halftime at the Vandenberg Creation Ground. Halftime score lines. Our passion, one goal. Football is back. Yes.
No, it's for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a PK for St. George Royal Cannons. Being the ball is player number 10, Brian Andrew, the goal scorer. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we have a miss PK by player number 10, Brian Andrew.
Rocker.
Once again, for the folks just joining us,
Noel.
St. George Royal Cannons won, and they're playing with the red and white this evening. That's the uniform normally, and then we have the top strikers, St. David top strikers, nil. After 52 minutes of play, it is still 1-0 inside the floor recreation ground. And remember, this evening, game two, you can see just moving away around the field, heading to the warm-up area. We have the National U20 Young Gunners. The boys are much talked about, and this evening you'll be seeing them in action right here.
Keep your eye on the game, Malcolm.
At the Fall Recreation Ground, against the St. Mark's Western Stars. So football, football, more football action. Pure Grenada Cup. The bar is still running. The special is still running all night. 3 for 10 on Parrot, 3 for 10 on Star Malt. Be a star, Star Malt. Remember, one lucky fan will drive away with that scooter. Your ticket tonight will be placed in the box, and the draw will happen on the final, the night of the final of the Pure Grenada Cup at the National Stadium. So all the tickets from all the countries, all the games, will be placed into one big barrel, and we'll have a big draw.
The time.
Thank you.
Of the tournament will receive $1,000 compliments Pure Grenada. The MVP will drive a wheelie brand new scooter compliments Spicer Retreaders. Plus $1,000 in cash compliments Claxcoat Rum, the official rum of the Pure Grenada Cup. The best goalkeeper will walk away with $1,000 compliments Axel Finance. The Golden Boot will receive $1,000 compliments Sitter Gas Station. And also brand new PM boots. Compliment Sports Zone. The best tracker will receive $1,000 compliments Carol. Real Bears Carol, the bear we love so much. The team medal, sponsored by AmeriJet International. So there's lots to be had right here in the Pure Grenada Cup. Ladies and gentlemen, we had a substitution for St. David's Sub Strikers in the 56th minute of play. Entering the game, player number 20, Elon Klein, and leaving the game, player number 21, Dwight Williams.
Come on!
So folks, after 62 minutes of play, it's still 1-0. Sponsors for the Pure Green Cup: Castrol Global Logistics, Carrier, the beer we love so much, we'll be is Carrier, American Jets, and Flow, along with the National Lotteries Authority, Dominion Cooperative Credit Union, Fast Cash, Glen Elk Springwater. Continuing with the sponsors for the Pure Grenada Cup: Coca-Cola, Powerade, Spice and Retreaders, Spot Zone, Axel Finance, Mafro Sports, Grenada Tourism Authority, CTEC, Grenada Development Bank, York Sneakerware, Century 21, and Boss FM. Come and see your very own St. Patrick Cramps in the strikers in action against St. David. St. David will also be in action on Wednesday at the National Stadium. Tomorrow we're back here for more football in the Pure Grenada Cup. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we just had a substitution for St. George Royal Cannons. Entering the game, player number 18, Henson Cuffy. And leaving the game, player number 9, Rickel Charles. That was in the 70th minute of play. Score still 1 to the St. George Tufts, St. George Royal Cannons and Top Strikers, St. David's Top Strikers, nil. Hero Grenada Cup.
Go inside, 20. Go inside. You run inside, are you? Go inside. Come on.
Hey, stop playing with the ball in the back there. Go fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. We just had a substitution for St. David's top strikers. Entering the game, player number 19, Chandel Fletcher. And leaving the game, player number 10, Darrell Cyrus. And that was in the 84th minute of play. Just want to remind you the format of the competition. If after regulation time, the scores are still deadlocked, we go straight into sudden death penalty kicks, and that's for the extra point.
Yeah.
The winner walk away with $30,000 from this, the Pure Grenada Cup competition. Second place, $20,000. Third place, $10,000. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Substitution was just made for St. George Royal Panics and the 78th minute of play. Entering the game, player number 16, Marcio McQueen, and leaving the game, player number 17, Trevon Williams. Goal line, it is still 1 to St. George Royal Cannons. 0, St. David Stop Strikers. Second game this evening, St. Mark Western Stars coming up against the National U20 Young Gunners. Pure Grenada Cup in full action. Tomorrow, we're back here. Fun Recreation Ground. Harry Quinn for the Market Stingrays coming up against the St. John's Dolphins. And in game 2, St. Patrick's Gun City Strikers coming up against St. Andrew Big Parish Stars. Then on Wednesday, we move to the Kirani James Athletic Stadium. Game 1, St. David Top Strikers coming up against St. Patrick's Gun City Strikers. And game 2, St. George's Royal Canets coming up against St. John's Dolphins. So it's action, low action in the Pure Grenada Cup. Follow all the game, follow the matches. Ensure that you pay to come into the venue, because that ticket stub will go in and you will get a chance to win a brand new scooter, all compliments of Spice Auto Treasures. Pure Grenada Cup, more action, more vibe.
Good number 20. Watch. 20. Come on, please.
after 83 minutes of football. 1-0, St. George Royal Canucks in the lead. Support the bar, it is still bumping. The Bears are ice cold, 3-10, along with Starmalt. Gets in the vibe, be a star, drink Starmalt. Also, if you're into Guinness, or Stag, or whatever, we've got it at the bar. So just support the bar, support the Pure Grenada Cup. We're here and we're pumping. Just had a substitution for St. George's Ryan Cannons. The 86th minute of play, entering the game, player number 13, Atiba Newton, leaving the game. Player number 8, Roma Frank.
Come on, come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fourth official on the sideline has indicated that there'll be 2 minutes added time in the second half. Once again, 2 minutes added time in the second half. Logistics, Carib, Rumbia is Carib. Amerijet, if you're shipping in and out of Grenada, you gotta use Amerijet. Flow, Grenada's full service provider. National Lotteries Authority, Communal Cooperative Credit Union, Fast Cash, Glen Isle Springwater, Grenada Cooperative Bank, Spice Irish Traders Limited, Coca-Cola, Powerhead, Sport Zone, Axel Finance, Mafro Sports, Grenada Tourism Authority, CTEC, Grenada Development Bank, York Sneakerhead, Century 21, and Boss FM. 1-0 is the score at the Fond Recreation Ground. Once again, tournament rules. If for whatever reason the game ends in a tie, we go straight into sudden death penalty kicks, and that is for the extra point. This is the PO Grenada Cup.